Hasn't he? I know he never came back from the meeting with High Overseer Kent.
They're all corrupt. If this is going to work, we have to take down the Lord Regent.
Lieutenant, you did it.
Somehow you took down the High Over...
Spring Boulevard and Dunwall Tower are advised... It is every citizen's duty to report treasonous speech and actions.
The state depends on you.
Hello, Corvo. I expect Martin will be joining us shortly. I hate to start your day with such a strange matter, but the servants heard something last night, moving through the storm drains beneath the building. Most likely a weeper, the poor bastard.
Thank you.
You went down there in the sewers? I thought I heard a weeper in there earlier. You're probably the bravest man I've ever met. Overseer Martin has arrived. He's with Admiral Havelock now. They want to talk to you.
Corvo, my friend, do you need ammunition or weaponry? Would you like me to craft something for you?
Corvo, I trust you
Pendleton's waiting for you on the dock. He's asked to brief you personally.
Corvo, a moment if I may.
I'll take you to the Golden Cat when you're ready. I've taken Lord Pendleton enough times, believe me.
I'll get you as close as I can to the Golden Cat, Corvo. You'll have to go the rest of the way on your own. The entrance is near Holger Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on helping you get inside the cat, if he don't kill you. This here's his territory. He and his Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall whiskey factory. They sell the elixir that folks use to fight off the plague. I'll lay low, but keep an eye out for you and the little lady you're bringing back. Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you. Be careful going... Be Corvo. A river hand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering now. I guess you get me. Campbell shook up the Lord.
Thank you.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Anyone with information pertaining to the death of Overseer Thaddeus Campbell is to report to the City Watch for immediate questioning. In this time of spiritual crisis, the Overseers have initiated...
Anything in your pocket?
Until a new High Overseer is chosen. May the High Overseer's spirit fade and merge with the cosmos.
Hey, you're just the man I was looking for. Slackjaw's wanting to talk to you. What a mess, huh? Whole town's gone to trash. Come on, let's go! Just need a bit. Ain't you heard? Slackjaw keeps the good stuff for himself. Rest of us get one part elixir, three parts watered down.
Oh, that's just to make the swallowing go smooth.
Well, I ain't taking no chances on getting the plague. Drink till you drop, that's my motto.
Who's making that noise? Knock it off. Somebody!
My men were right. You do look like a man out for murder. Way I figure it, there ain't nobody.
Thank you.